to all consciousness. So today I'm here to kind of give you a tip of how a drag queen would look in the very first place, and also make some of you a drag queen today. How many of you are interested? Come on. Come on, energy, come on. 1, 2, 3. Not good enough. Pretty one. I need everybody's energy. I need everybody's energy. Give me the energy. Yeah, come on. Pretty one, two, three. Yeah, that's wonderful. So before I go and start my yarn off, I will go ahead and sing a song for you. You know, I will give you entertainment, you give me entertainment. Deal okay? Great. So, actually, I started doing drag in 2019. And before that, I was a dancer. So, I was always up in the stage. I was always up in meeting people and talking with people. While I started drag, this did give me a lot of ways of seeing and looking into the entire world which is around me. And I think that a person who is a drag artist is a train. It can move from one place to the other. So as we talk about the train, let me sing you a train song. By the way, this is my engagement ring. I'm kidding. So let's start with a train song. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Ho, 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 ho. Deliya Biden. Deliya Biden. Piya Koli Ejaide. Deliya Biden. Piya Koli Ejaide. Deliya Biden. Deliya Biden. Deliya Biden. Piya Koli Ejaide. Deliya Biden. Piya Koli Ejaide. Deliya Biden. Deliya Biden. Aur jaane sahara ke sayamun jai hai. जाने सहनवा के संयमुर जय है जाने सहनवा के संयमुर जय है पानी बरसे टिकट गल जाए रे पानी बरसे टिकट गल जाए रे दिलिया बहिरन थैंक यू सो मच. So before we go ahead and start the workshop, so this is the agenda. I will talk about myself and you will talk about yourself. That's how we'll do. And out of the entire people who are right now over here, I'll call randomly 5 to 6 people who will be my canvas of art. And I'll ask for the consent. If they are okay, then they can step onto the stage. Then I create myself on them. So that is how we will be going ahead and doing it. So, I started drag because I wanted to experience who I am. Every human being has unlimited potentials of gender and sexuality. It's like a canvas. But because we were being told in a certain way that gender should look in this way, gender should look in that way, or sexuality should look in this way, sexuality should look in that way, that's one of the reasons why we don't kind of explore it in the very first place. So now I will ask you questions. Tell me, when was the last time you actually went ahead and used makeup? You can raise off your hands. When was the last time you actually used makeup? Okay, Harsha, that's one. Anybody else? I'm also asking the guys or other gender people. So that's really wonderful. Makeup is a way to channelize yourself, your art, you know, kind of bring whatever you are. When was the last time you wore a wig?
This year.
You can just take over here. I will ask you some counter questions. Let's see. So tell me, when you were wearing a wig, which color of wig that was?
It was black.
Was that a long wig or a short wig?
It was the one with like the fringes, like it was a pants. I got was one with the bag. No.
It was like proper. Yeah. Tell me this, when you were dressing up or when you were wearing a wig, what did you feel like? Like once you were in your own body, and the very most immediate way of going ahead and being in somebody else's body, like with the hair, what were you feeling like?
I felt really cool. Like I felt like a rock star. Like I could like just wear it and just, you know, do anything with it. Like it was really nice.
And what is the difference between a natural hair and a wig?
Natural hair falls a lot.
Wig falls. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And when you ask this question to a drag queen, like what is better, natural hair or wig? This is my hair. You know this entire red thing on my head, I'm a redhead person, so this is my hair. So, wigs are a way of going ahead and channelizing what is running in your brain. It kind of brings up what we haven't seen, or kind of gives the characters of what we kind of presented. In all over the world, there are multiple genders and sexuality. Like, how many of you know what exactly is a person who identifies as gay? Okay. See, that's the number. So, a gay is a person who is attracted to a man. A man attracted to a man, a woman attracted to a woman. They are also, the women who are attracted to a woman are also called as lesbian. How many of you know somebody who is bisexual or pansexual? What is pansexual? That was a really good answer, and that keeps me in a comfortable space. Thank you so much. I identify as a pansexual person. And what is a transgender person? Any fans?
A transgender is someone who does not identify with the gender that's been assigned to them at birth. So they can choose to have a different gender that's assigned to them at birth.
My God, that was absolutely correct. So transgender person is a person who doesn't identify or doesn't synchronize with the idea of what the sex which they are born at. Now, why am I telling this? Because majority of the times when a person is identified as a gay, lesbian, bisexual or transgender people, they are already being abandoned from the idea of society, the idea of heteronormity which we kind of see. And being a person myself who was kind of away from the ideas of heteronormity, I was always in this complex of, you know, redefining myself. And that was when I was going really mentally low. Each and every time somebody brings a triggered question to me, I really feel triggered. And it went on to a certain level that, you know, I wanted to end up my life at one point in time. But having said that, what kind of holded me back was my drag. Drag is a therapy. When you go ahead and tap into your most superpowered image of your own self, you become that particular image. And that is why drag needs to be done. Drag can be also explored by people who doesn't identify as any of them. It can be, you know, done by people who are from heteronormative as well. What will that make? If a cisgender man dresses up or understands his idea of femininity in the very first place, he will never go and hit another cisgender woman. To definitely ensure that the other woman is safer, they kind of induce the idea of what femininity is in its overall nature, and then ensure to be a proper ally for women. So that was something which was, you know, which kind of gave me a vision of understanding that anybody can perform any gender. It's just gender is a performance, and drag helps you perform that particular gender. This kind of opens up your canvas of seeing who you are and how you are and what you are, and also ensures you to go ahead and tap into the ideas of, you know, who and what you want to be, or who and what you want to identify as. So that is all about gender. Now, I know that it would be really boring if I just talk all the genders in, you know, in this particular format. So rather than that, I've prepared a song for you. So this song is a gender song which talks about multiple genders. In Telugu, so if you're not Telugu, I can definitely give you the transcripts after that. So without any ado, let me just bring back my instrument. I wrote this song as a part of June month, because June is something which was a part of the Pride month. And hence, I thought like this is a very great space to talk about gender and sexuality. Have having said that, June has passed, but every month is a Pride month, so I start with the same song. Idi Pride Masamanna, Idi Pride Masamanna, Kasta Sensicide Sestananna, Kweka Munitanna, LGBT Kuda Antaranna, Pride Masamanna. ఇష్టపడితే హోమోసెక్షువల్ అంటారు వేరే సెక్స్ ని ఇష్టపడితే హెట్రోసెక్షువల్ అంటారు అందరిని ఇష్టపడితే అంటారు ప్రేమకే విలువ అంటారు శారీరక అంటారు ప్రేమకే విలువ అంటారు ఒకని బుద్ధి చూసి ప్రేమిస్తే సాఫ్య సక్షులు అంటారు Now I kind of went ahead and told you and what to identify as. As a queer individual myself, I have my expectations. And sometimes the society doesn't give me the expectations. So this song is called as the expectation song, where I ask the society to give me something, it gives me something else. So this is a Bihari song, and let's go ahead and put my expectations in front of all of you. अरे हम तो मांगे आजा बाजा हम तो मांगे आजा बाजा सिन्हा का है आइले रे तू तक बदल दागी में अरे तू तक बदल दागी में बंदूक का है आइले रे तू तक बदल दागी में बंदूक का है आइले रे हम तो मांगे रे इंक्लूजन हम तो मांगे Inclusion, exclusion ka hai lene tu tak badal daati mein are tu tak badal daati mein bandook ka hai lene tu tak badal daati mein bandook ka hai lene hum to mange ve satrangi hum to mange ve satrangi pink washing ka hai lene tu tak badal daati mein हर तू तक बदल दादी में बंदूक का है आइले रे तू तक बदल दादी में बंदूक का है आइले रे Now, enough of songs. I would quickly go ahead and pick up a few volunteers to come ahead and do something together. Let me just quickly ask a raise of hands who of them are interested in the very first place. Anyone? 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. That's only 5. Need to raise up. Okay.
There's one there.
Oh.
There's someone.
He's
raising
there. 5. Come on. I got
my number. There you go.
I would request Sarudu to just play. The song which I have just. So you can just stand over here, make a line. I am the school teacher now. So there are two rounds of it. The first round is the animal round, and the second round is the drag queen round. And what exactly is the thing? You will decide what color of palette, what animal you want to be. And you would channelize that animal into you and present yourself, push yourself to the society who is kind of assuming you as a human. So let's start with that. Initially, I will just quickly ask a habit. So initially, we'll quickly ask each and everybody your name and the animal you identify as. You can make a sound of the animal, and then give the kind of introduction. Just check what of the animal's masks are there. Don't call elephant and all that thing because I don't have it. Quickly look into it. You have both, this is a binary table, so you just had only two genders, but you can change it to any other gender. So, let's start. How was it, Josh?
Hi, sir!
Okay, this is Hi. How was it, Josh?
Hi, sir!
How is it, Josh?
Hi, sir!
Okay. After this, I need a strepsils for sure. So, let's start with you.
Yeah, I'm Annapurna. And I don't know if I identify with one animal, depends on the mood. Right now I'm feeling a bit like a cat.
I'm sure, Kumar. I think I'm super handsome right now. I am some myself as lion.
Lion, okay, please cheers, guys, come on.
I am Srinita. I'm usually feel like an elephant, but today I feel like a.
Okay, monkeys.
Oh my god, my name is Hansa Comet.
Tiger! Great! I have a tiger coming out, the shady.
My name is Ariman and I feel like a gorilla.
Okay, we have a gorilla. Great, so we have a gorilla as well, so yeah. We can start with the music. I'll just go ahead and tell the music. In the meanwhile, you can just pick where the mask can be ready. We'll play the music and then you can channelize it.
Where is that? You can actually go. I think it's going to take time.
Can you just play road? Okay. I need to pick one as well. So this is your battleground. You will just come, become the animal, channelize yourself, and tell me how good animal you are. Ready? 1, 2. Are we ready? Yeah. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Start!
I got the eye of the tiger.
class back. I come back. So every drag queen has a unique name. My drag name is Suffocated Art Specimen. No, literally, it's not a joke. Yeah, I am a joke, but still. So, see, that's why I call myself Suffocated. See my hand, I'm already suffocated. So, we will be going through the process of identifying each and everybody's drag name. There are two ways of identifying it. It should not be something you can identify as a drag king, somebody who is 10 times the idea of masculinity. You can identify yourself as a drag queen, that is 10 times more than the femininity, and you can identify as a gender non-binary drag, or somebody who is gender fluid, you know, 10 times more of gender fluid. So that is how we will go. The name can be your favorite dish name, which is dosa, and the front name can be of any of your choice, like Shridevi Dosa. It's not a good name. Tantrum Dosa. It's a good name. I will give you some of the very wonderful names of black queens. Like there's something called as Rini Hearts. They're Rini Hot. There's somebody called as Maya. They're so much unusual. So you can pick up the name. I will give you 10 minutes and then we'll go in this order. Great. So shall we start with here? And tell me, why is that drag name and what is that you really like of that name?
Okay, favorite food item, the minute you said it was filiari, for sure. I love it. Anyone who makes the filiari, please enjoy. My stage name is Comet already, and Comet stands for knowledge of the good and useful of the human. And I got this name from my teacher, who always said that there is some kind of fire in you. So always believe in that. So I think that's what I like to be on stage. Yeah, Comet Pulyari or Comet Ari.
Comet Ari, come on! Thank you so much. So we have Comet Ari with us. If I forget the name, I'm dyslexic, so please excuse me. And you have to remind it. We are in the same team, yeah? Next, okay. Would you like to go? Yeah.
I didn't have to explain my name. So I go with Campy Hippocampus.
Wow. Okay.
So hippocampus, it's a region of the brain that is responsible for memory and fine cognition. I study it, hence. Campy because, well, I'm a bit of a
show. That's a worth of 1,000 rupees of that name, you know. So wonderful.
It's also my Insta handle, sir.
Thank you so much, Campy Hippocampus. Did I pronounce it correctly? Campy Hippocampus. Next, we have.
I always believe in Humsafar, which is also my Instagram page. I'd like to go with that. I don't really believe in Hakuna Matata.
So we have Hakuna Matata in the house, come on! And next?
I think it's an imaginary client, imaginary character that I created for myself. It's in my Insta page, which is Alish. Alish. My name is Shiroka. So it's like my alter ego. I think I'm so good. So Alish is someone who's extremely bad, extremely narcissistic, and whatnot. Like, he's the baddest guy in the world. It's like alter version of Shiroka. It's Alish. Yeah. And my favorite food is pizza. Can you call him Alish Pizza?
Yeah, Alish Pizza! So give a round of applause for Alish Pizza. Okay, so we have Anushiza with us, we have Hakuna Matata, and we have Comet Ari, and we have Campy Hippocampus, and we want the other one.
Mine is a lot more practical, and mine will be ethical capitalist. It makes sense to me, because I'm basically from Ampur business background, so everything in that sense makes sense in numbers, but when you try and run a business, you want to make it as ethical as possible, but it kind of like, it's contradicting in nature, because you can't, you know, when you look at numbers, you don't look at you. When you look at units, you don't look at the cost. So.
Same, bro. I feel you.
Ethical capitalist.
Ethical capitalist. Guys. Come on. So we have our queens right now, queens and kings and non-binary people, non-binary drags over here. So now what they have to do is they have to design their own self with whatever there is on the table. There are wigs you can pick up. The wigs. There's a green wig. There is a yellow wig. There is
a
joker ka wig.
I want to wear wigs.
There are two more wigs, which is pink and
been wearing for like 3 hours.
Right. You could use the mask. There are paints as well which are there.
Shit, we cannot cut this down, can we?
There's one more paint and brushes.
So
I will give them around 10 minutes. They will come up in their drag avatar. In the meanwhile, you just go and discuss about what are the songs they are lip syncing to. So two of them has to lip sync with each other. And whosoever goes with the lip sync, because they will again lip sync with the other person. And I am Harsha the same thing. So we would be lip syncing with each other. So I hope that makes the math correct. So without any ado, let's quickly go and give them the time, and in the meanwhile, you can just play any music. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, start!
Play any music. Hey, he's performing in that. Don't play that.
Any music and
play a song. Any song you like.
Rukun.
You just play a road, right?
Rukun, Rukun, bola to Rukun. Long over it is.
Glass of water.
Break the heart, she turned cold as a freezer. That fairy tale, Indy Wood. put a night in shiny armor. She can be my sleeping beauty. I'm gon' put her in a coma. Can I think of love her? Shot it so bad, sprung and I don't care. She got me like a roller coaster. Turned the bedroom to a fair. Her love is like a drug. I was trying to hit it and quit it, but the mama so dope I messed around and got addicted.
So you wanna play with magic?
Jessica, I will quickly go ahead and tell you what exactly is happening the next. We will call two drag performers each and we'll ask them to come back in a lip sync battle. And once they come back in a lip sync battle, we'll get, you know, somebody who's winning. They'll not win anything, just my really good happiness of my own self. But then we'll ask them about how exactly the process of that is very possible. So how many of you are excited? Thank you so much. So we have around 2 more minutes to go.
No, I trust you, but I'd love to see it though. Her just laughing. She's so happy and just her laughing. I don't know when she laughed, that's the trick. That's the problem. She don't know when she was pretty happy. Okay. 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 Okay.
Aryan?
Okay, so we are almost ready.
That's 5% charging.
Okay guys, so we have our first lip sync battle with Hakuna Matata as well as the capitalist. Give me a round of applause. A little more. So the song goes, they are not aware about the song and they would just get around 3 to 4 minutes before they could just wrap up and bring their own self. So tune in and figure out your own drag who is hiding inside you. Thank you. to who exactly won the lip sync?
I think it was the draw.
So,
32.
Next, we will have.
You're awesome.
Hippo campus?
Sunil? Yeah.
I
don't
know how to react. Campy Hippo campus. Hi, Shiza. Ali Shiza. So we have Ali Shiza and Campy Hippo campus. Come on, guys. Energy.
Don't you agree?
used to go to sleep when I got you next to me.
So yeah, this was very new to me and I'm really happy for
you know, for having done it. You know, extempos are fine, but spontaneous dancing is a whole new deal for me. So thanks for making me do it. Enjoy it.
Thank you so much. We have ethical capitalism. Capitalist, okay. I call it capitalism. Go ahead, ethical capitalism.
Thanks for reminding me what I was
Like one of our previous speakers said, you should always try something new.
Just listen, Marie.
Provide a change for the world. Good.
Thank you so much. We have.
You have a dog. Is bigger.
I'm dyslexic. Thank you so much, everyone. Please give a big round of applause for us. And with that note, I end my session. I know it's too long, but that means I told to be long enough. So I'm having my longness glasses, whatever it is. So thank you so much. Thank you so much, Pradishna, for creating this opportunity. Thank you, everybody who has been cheering up for me, even if I'm pushing. But thank you for that.